Well, next up is Charlotte Catholic and Marvin Ridge. Haven't seen Marvin Ridge this year. I have seen Catholic several times. While this is not the same Catholic teams like we've seen in the past, they're still a very formidable team, and they've got, in my opinion, the best running back in the state at any age, any class. Hood is just a phenomenal athlete, strong runner. Catholic's game is a little bit different. They don't have the tight end play that you normally see out of Catholic. But, all in all, I think that this is Catholic's game to lose. Just on paper, I didn't look to see what Max Preps predicted as a score. But I would think that this is a 2-3 score game for Catholic.
Marvin Ridge, 6-4 record, but they play in a tough conference, and they're in there with Porter Ridge and Sun Valley and Weddington, so they're battle tested. That being said, I can't see them pulling the upset over at Catholic. There's going to be a great atmosphere, as it always is over there. Catholic and ball control with Hood and all those guys, and I think they're just going to go get it done and march on in the playoffs like they usually do every year.
Marvin Ridge is pretty doggone good. I mean, one of their losses was a forfeit. Unfortunately, they had an ineligible player earlier in the year, and I've seen them on film. If they can throw the ball as well as I've seen them at times, I think they can hang in there with Catholic for a while at least. Catholic does have some issues in secondary. If they get hold of somebody who throws the ball pretty well and can really establish, especially a short passing game so they can eat some clock, it's going to give them a hard time. Obviously, Hood, I agree with Dale, Hood is as good around as I've seen. I mean, he's a monster. You don't have how many high school kids won't tackle. But if they can throw it around a little bit, they'll make it interesting for a while, but I just see Catholic prevailing in the end on this one.
The biggest thing I recall from last year when the two met at the Catholic was that Marvin Ridge wasn't as physical. They were, I hate to use the word soft, don't mean to offend anyone, but they seemed to be a softer team, and that went a long way in that ball game.
Well, like I said, I watched them play on film against Audrey Kale in the first year when Audrey Kale was still a physical, strong, healthy team. And they were pretty doggone tough. So if they're still up to that, I look for this to be a fairly close ball game.
Okay. All right. Good. Maybe you guys will have a good ball game over at Kiffer Stadium.